家熟悉的中国运动员赵长军上场了。看，他挥刀勇猛快速，刚劲有力，眼快手捷，劲贯刀身，真不愧是本次邀请赛的男子全能冠军。
对拳，陕西赵长军、罗伟、肖冠纪。
汤拳表演者陕西赵长军，男子全能冠军，1986年全国武术比赛荣获第一名。
Final demonstration, the classic confrontation, the speed and subtlety of the spear against the might of the long-handled scimitar. Today's wushu performers are the heirs to a tradition thousands of years old. Techniques were passed on from father to son down the centuries. Today, almost 100 million Chinese actively participate. The martial arts have resumed their special place in the life of China.
中国武术价值好大，今日佢喺中国人民生活中已经占有一个特殊嘅地位。